to get copyright, what do you call it?
Yeah, copyright, that's good.
Copyright. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, confiscate their film and then give them a bunch of dollars. And it's a sterling demonstration of leadership and courage that General Abubakar has shown, not only to this country, but to all of Africa and the entire world. And General, we're very proud of you and very grateful for what you've done.
Thank you very much, Mr.
Commissioner. Are you happy with the way it's developed?
I'm very, very happy with the turnout, and I do hope we'll have a plain result and people will accept the results.
There were many serious discrepancies observed by our group, and details will be presented after they are printed up to you tomorrow. I would say the most serious single problem was the incompatibility between the number of voters observed by us at the polling places and the totals reported at the end of the process. In some cases, we estimate only 15 or 20% of the voters were certified and voted. At the end of the day, almost 100% were reported to have voted, quite often all for one party.